lifted.
Thank you.
just a bit further now.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Fragile Express ID verified. All weapons will remain locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you. Delivering cargo.
What? You kidding me? You actually went into that hellhole. You don't know what this means to me. Whole lot of memories in these old tools. The kind of stuff you can't replace with a chiral printer. Thought I was giving you an impossible mission. Oh, yes. Now we're talking. Wait till you see the weapons I make with these. Sam Bridges, you are incredible. Thank you. Now to be fair, Fragile and her crew never did me wrong. Could say I owe them even. If they're running with Higgs now, then that makes them as bad as him, don't it? It's as if all the motherfucking terrorists are coming together like one big happy family. Might be time for us to do the same. Maybe there's hope for us after all. At least if there's more folks like you in the UCA. Safety in numbers, huh? And a new America to boot. Connect me to the Chiral Network. It's only fair that I look out for you. So, long as you keep me connected, I'll keep on supplying you with my best tools. And together we all might live a little longer. Oh, by the way, check out this beauty I made. It's called a Bulla Gun. Should keep anyone from giving you trouble for a minute. It's non-lethal, of course. I can't promise it won't leave marks, but that's on them. If you think you could use it, take it.
Ebola gun, huh? That could come in handy. As is, you can use it to restrain human targets without killing them. But swap out those wires with strands spun from your blood, and it might even work on BTs. Go ahead, give it a whirl.
Good work.
Excellent work, Sam. You've brought three way stations into the fold. The preppers are on the grid and the chiral network is looking better than ever. We're planning to use a regional distro center as our next way station. But that'll have to wait. Got a priority task here. A mess in need of cleaning up. We need you to recover one of Lake Knot City's system servers. They sent it out for repairs and mules hit the transport on the way back. The server contains validation data for a new delivery system we're deploying. Once in place, it will use the chiral network to automate deliveries. To us, it's invaluable. To the mules, it may as well be a toaster. A toaster they'll happily tear apart for the chiral crystals and rare earth metals inside. If we don't act quickly, we could lose that data. So get your ass to the mules' drop site, snatch the server, and bring it back to Lake Knot City. I'm putting the order in myself. Check your cufflinks for details.
Restrictions lifted.
There we go. Well, enjoy it. At least while it lasts. That's okay. It's all right. It's all good. It's all good. Okay, move your butt. Ready to drop. Ah, that's right. Let's just sit here for a second and meditate. stretching my legs. Someone's happy.
Keep on keeping up.
Have a pleasant journey.
Keep on keeping up. Keep on keeping up.
All three. Welcome.
Same track
for the bridges.
Through again. The server's in perfect condition. It's a real relief to know all our records are safe. Thank you so much.
Sam, I've added a reverse trike to the list of supplies you can fabricate. Lake Knot City was kind enough to provide the blueprints as thanks. I'd tell you all about it, but, didn't you used to have your own? Same deal. Two front wheels, one rear, battery-powered. Fitted with an auto-charging unit that kicks in when not in use. Requires skill to drive over obstacle-strewn terrain. Best suited to long, flat stretches, yada, yada, yada. We're working on securing you another vehicle, so you can look forward to that, too.
Thanks, Sam. With that data, we can finally move forward with our plans for the new automated delivery system. I'll tell the boys to start testing the bots right away. Now, you'll need to take it to the distro center south of Lake Nod City. Check the delivery terminal whenever you're up for more work.
The Prepper's had some things to say about Fragile. You sure we can trust her?
That business with Higgs. Thought I told you she hates him with a passion. Enemy of my enemy, as far as I'm concerned. Don't take my word for it, though. Just ask her and judge for yourself. I'd like it or not, we need her help.
Sam, it's Fragile. I hear you brought three preppers into the network and delivered everything they needed. That's some good work.
Long as we're shooting the shit, you mind telling me what the deal is with you and Higgs?
Been hearing stories, huh? I'll tell you all about it, in person. Meet me at the distro center, south of Lake Nod. You're headed there anyway, right?
Good work. New order available.
Good morning, Sam. Blood collection complete. Thank you for your generosity.